This is what will eventually happen if you don't strengthen your foam aileron hinges. Well, if you fly as rough as I do, with a strong wind slope sawing landing, the hinges just rip, so you need to strengthen them with hot glue or tape.